Howdy, Mangy Fetlocks here. You know, we're living in a really scary time, and we all look around for just a little protection from what's out there. And Donald J. Trump, he is bound and determined to protect us, but it's what he's going to protect us from that I get a little worried about. Trump will protect us from clean air. He'll protect us from clean water. He'll protect us from the fear. He'd exclude Jared or his daughter. He will protect us from the hell of having health care and retirement, and to treat him like he's God is his one modest requirement. Trump fears that he's quite a lot like Jesus. His middle name, you notice, starts with J. You know what I'm saying? While he can't cure, he can't ignore diseases. And with Viagra, he may rise again one day. If then he fades, what is? Trump will protect us from all science. He'll stare down sun's radiation. He'll ensure the climate's warmer, fuel future generations. He will protect us from the doctors who would wear protective equipment. He'll protect us from the testers as they wait for tests and shipment. Trump fears he's the smartest human ever. He knows more than all experts in each field. And when he speaks, he could show off how he's clever. But he just keeps all hints of common sense concealed. And that ain't easy.
And honesty and facts. This protection that he gives matches the competence he lacks.
Well, there you go, a brand new song for you.